continue trying this writing of songs. So I appreciate it. And I think I have a niece here today that's put on her iPod and actually knows the words. So that just meant the world to me that I actually have somebody that knows the lyrics to one of my songs. So anyway, it's called Moon Song.
Figure out where you are. Get a fix on a